to the outside. Exchanging places that time with Belmore. Lyles readies. It deflects wide. Here's Patrick Dwyer. Dwyer in control. Moving by Zadorov. Now by Hodgson. He scores! Patrick Dwyer creating that opportunity on his own accord, and Carolina breaks the shutout of Anders Lindback.
It's actually, if you look at all those Buffalo jerseys and watch the front of the net, Ristolainen, I talk about Buffalo being better in front of their net. He's in good defensive positioning. There are three Sabres there to deal with Patrick Dwyer. Hodgson does not play the body. That allows Dwyer's move from forehand to backhand to create the shot in the first place, and then just a perfect backhand bar in. What a goal.